at the Ministry. And this strapping young lad must be Cedric, am I right?
Sir. I bet that cleared your sinuses, eh?
Total shambles, as per usual.
Thanks.
The Hogwarts champion, Cedric Diggory. Yeah.
Hello. I'm Rita Skeeter. Mysteries to the muscles mask. Does courage lie beneath those curls? In short, what makes a champion tick? Me, myself, and I want to know. Not to mention my rabid readers. So.
Oh, what's that?
Hey, read the badge, Potter.
Could I have a word?
Oh. All right.
You stink, Potter.
That's the first task. They've got one for each of us.
Come on, Sed.
Are you serious?
Badges, Potter.
Hey, listen, about the badges. I've asked him not to wear them.
Don't worry about it.
This is a great day for all of us. Each of the three towns.
The Swedish short snout, which leaves golden egg to protect.
Hey, Potter. Potter.
Cedric.
How are you?
Spectacular.
Look, I realize I never really thanked you properly for tipping me off about those dragons.
Exactly.
You know the prefect's bathroom on the fifth floor? It's not a bad place for a bar. Just take your egg and mull things over in the hot water.
To the surface. Simple enough. After that, they'll be on their own.
Now, as Mr. Diggory and Mr. Pop,
dear chairman, good luck. My boy,
you made it out.
No, don't stop! He's bewitched, Cedric!
Get off me!
He's bewitched!
Thanks. No problem. For a moment there, I thought You were gonna let it get me.
At the moment, so did I.
Some game, huh?
Go!
Go on, take it! You saved me, take it!
Together! One, two, three!
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Where are we?
It's a port key.
Harry, the cup is a port key.
I've been here before. We have to get back to the cup. Now!
What are you talking about?
Harry, what is it?
Get back to the cup! Who are you? What do you want?
Kill the spare!
Avada Kedavra!
No! Cedric!
Let me through! That's my son! That's my boy! That's my boy!